Hi viewers, welcome to Heal Your Soul. Thank you for watching. So today's topic is what is their karma for hurting you? Let's move into the reading. It's a pick up a card reading as usual. So you need to choose one pile or multiple piles for multiple people. So let's move into the reading. Pile number one, who choose white pile? What is the karma for hurting you? So pile number one, the karma for hurting you is they won't be having any choices in their life. Maybe they treated you as a choice, or they took you as a granted. They took you as granted. So their karma for hurting you is they won't be having any choices in their life. They have to settle whatever they did. So they won't have any second choices or third choices. Whatever they are getting in their life, they have to settle with it. That's it. So the karma for hurting you is not having choices or not doing what they want to do, because they have to settle with what they are getting. So they will be having that feeling of not getting what they want. They will be having that disappointment or sadness that what they are looking for is not getting, what they are looking or what they deserve is not getting. So this is what their karma. So they will face not having any choices in their life. So they stuck with single things, whether it is a job, profession, love. They will stuck with single one, whether it is good for them or not good. They need to be with that only. They won't be having any choice to come out of it. So this is their karma for hurting you. Let's move on to pile number two. Who choose yellow pile? What is the karma for hurting you? So pile number two, who choose yellow pile? Their karma for hurting you is they face lot of enemies in their life who gossip about them. They won't be having any friends. They will be alone. Or people who they think that they are their friends or family, they will gossip about them, and or they won't help them. They will be single or alone. So they won't get any help in their life. Maybe they did not help you when you needed them, or they gossip about you. They acted like a friend and they gossip about you in your back. So their karma is for hurting you. They will get same thing, like they won't be having friends, or their own friends gossip about them. So they will be like a lone person. They feel that loneliness. So this is what their karma for hurting you. Let's move on to pile number two. Who choose red pile? What is the karma for hurting you? So pile number three. Who choose red pile? Pile number three. Their karma for hurting you is, actually I don't know this card is upside or down, but anyway I took it as a downward, so I will read it as a downwards only. So their karma for hurting you is they're not going to fulfill any of their wishes in their life. Whatever wishes they have, they are not going to fulfill their wishes. Their wishes will be like dreams only. They cannot able to fulfill their wishes. That will be wishes. That will be stay as a wishes in their life, whole life. So maybe you feel them as a their wish, your wish. Or anyway you fulfill their wishes, so they are not supported you, or they hurted you in any way, or they are made obstacles to fulfill your wishes. So for that their karma is in their life they are not going to fulfill any wishes, or they never feel fulfilled. they always feel that their wishes are left, like their wishes are not fulfilled. They are not satisfied in their life. In one word, they are not going to satisfied in their life. They won't feel any satisfaction in their life. Whatever they have, still they won't feel satisfaction in their life. They will be having that kind of unsatisfaction in their whole life. So this is their karma for hurting it. Let's move on to pile number 4. Who choose green pile? So what is their karma for hurting you? So pile number 4, whatever they did to you, they will get that punishment or justice for that. You will get that justice and they will get the same karma. Whatever they did to you, they will receive same karma in their life. Maybe if they are good to you, they will receive good. If they did bad, something bad to you, they will receive that bad. If they hurt you, they are gonna hurt in the same way. The way they hurt you, exactly in the same way, someone will going to hurt them in the same way, same exact way. So if they made you happy or they did they help you, so same karma they will receive. They will get that justice. If it is good, they will receive good karma. If it is bad, they will receive bad karma. So it is some kind of balancing thing. So pile number 4, who choose green pile? Whoever in their life, if you think that some people did good to you, they will receive, those people will receive good karma. If you think some people will did some hurted you, did some bad things to you in any way, so they are gonna receive same karma, the bad things in the same manner from other people. So this is the karma they are going to receive. It will, universe will make the justice. So this is what their karma. Let's move on to pile number 5. Who choose blue pile? What is their karma for hurting you? Whoever choose pile number 5, actually this person is not going to receive any bad karma. They are going to receive good karma. They will be happy in their life. Their all their wishes will be fulfilled and all their hard works will be pay off. They will be very happy with their family life, professional life. Whatever they do, they will be happy in that. So this is actually not a bad karma. Maybe they helped you or whatever they did, maybe you are thinking that they did bad to you. But the thing is, maybe in your perception it is a bad thing, but in actually it is a good thing. Whatever they did to you, it is a good thing for you also. That is why they are not receiving any bad karma for that. They are receiving good karma. So in any way, maybe for you it is looking like it is a bad karma. Maybe you felt sadness or sorrow, so that's why you thought that it is a bad karma, they did something wrong to you. But in actually it helped you in some way or other way. Maybe you cannot able to see that. So it there is a hidden meaning for everything. So this is what actually pile number 5, who chose, this person is not going to receive any bad karma. They are going to accomplish lot of dreams and desires, whatever they wished in their lives, they are going to receive everything. So this is what karma for this pile number 5. So I cannot say that they hurt you. So it is a good karma only for them. Depends on who choose this pile, depends on your situation. So thank you for watching. For more readings, like and subscribe. And for personal readings and in-depth readings, you can contact me. You will find my details in description box.